This week on Wildcat News.
Chandler will give us a glimpse of the oceanography class.
Plus, Garrett will show us what's ahead on Wildcat Sports.
And later, we'll hit the halls for Wrong Answers Only. I'm Madison Goldhill.
And I'm Riley Price.
This is Wildcat News. Now let's see what's up with the Wildcats.
Seniors, you are now able to sign up for Grad Bash. Grad Bash will be happening on April 3rd, 2020 this year. Spots are filling up quickly, so make sure you go to My Payments Plus and sign up. The deposit is $75. The cutoff date is November 21st, or until all the spots are filled up.
Check out the RHHS School Counseling website to learn who your counselor is and for dual enrollment information. The Hope Zell Miller Rigor Course List, College Application Site, Scholarships and FAFSA, Test Registration, and more.
Winter Formal will be hosted at the Richmond Hill City Center on December 6th from 7 to 10 p.m. Tickets are now on sale through My Payments Plus for $25. Only 425 tickets will be sold, so get yours now. Students must be cleared of the obligations list to attend. Check out the RHHS website for more information about guest attendance.
Don't forget, food donations for a free tardy pass is from November 4th to 14th. Mrs. Kaiser will be taking donations in the attendance office for 3 non-perishable food items, and the pass only takes away a single tardy, not an absence.
All members of the National Art Honor Society must pay their dues on My Payments Plus no later than tomorrow, November 8th. The next meeting for this is scheduled for Thursday, November 14th at 2:45 in room 404. This is a mandatory meeting that cannot be missed, or you will not attend the induction ceremony.
There will be a mental health workshop November 18th, 5:30 to 7:30 in the East Cafeteria. After the break, we'll check out the oceanography trip to Tybee.
Hello? I'm sorry, ma'am. Your son's been in an accident.
Several oceanography classes had the opportunity to visit the Marine Science Center last week. The Tybee Island Marine Center focuses on education and conservation. The purpose of this facility is to educate people on ways to help keep our ocean clean. They also aid in the rehabilitation and care of many local marine animals. One of the educators is Miss Allison Williford. She teaches groups throughout the day and helps in the care and upkeep of all the marine animals at the center.
Measure the health of our ocean, so
more information about the Marine Science Center and its activity list, please visit tybeemarinescience.org. This has been Chandler Espina reporting for Wildcat News. Back to the studio.
Hey Madison, do you know anything about National Honor Society?
No, but Angela does, so we'll switch over to her for more information.
This past Tuesday, the National Honor Society hosted their induction breakfast meeting for the most recent members who have applied to join the club. The club, as said by the National Honor Society President Kai Fong, is a community service led group of students who feel called to lead in the community by helping out throughout the school or the city and quite frankly anywhere they possibly can. To be accepted into the program, students must show numerous levels of responsibility, good grades, and leadership qualities that make teenagers unique. Fong has been part of the National Honor Society since his sophomore year, being the earliest he can join the club. He says that this program has changed his high school experience by helping him develop his leadership and empathy skills.
National Honor Society is a good way to help develop your character, help you build up who you are, and get good experience like helping out the community and just working with different people.
If you are considering becoming a leader in not only the school but in your day-to-day life, you should check out National Honor Society. This has been Jeremy Smith. Back to you.
Thanks, Angela.
After the break, Garrett will let us know what's ahead in Wildcat sports. But first, let's check out your weekend weather forecast.
Saturday will be sunny with a high of 60 degrees. Sunday will be sunny with a high of 67 degrees.
Trap money, penny. This shit got me in my...
You gotta be kidding me, eh? My goodness. Take these things out of here. Give me that. Take a seat right over there.
So why can't I have them on campus?
Because it's a safety hazard, Aiden, and I need you totally focused.
All right, thank you.
Right, no problem, but I'm still keeping your headphones.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside.
I was up until 1 in the morning, starting to do my government test today.
Yeah, I'm feeling really hard.
So stressed about it.
Yeah,
yeah,
my mom has like a great video of me. It's like...
That's my life. But I don't understand, man. This is my whole life. Why can I not have it on campus?
It's a safety hazard, and I need you totally focused.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding?
Whip a Tesla. Spinners looking kind of S. Find me bumping on my fees. I'm sorry that I'm clever. Wear a cap and gown. Just make me better. Dodge my ass.
Really? Seriously, you're here in front of me because you're doing this jewel thing. Don't do this here, not only in Richmond High School, but anywhere. You will be suspended, each one of you, for the next 2 days.
I'm faster than myself, it's hard to measure. I'll fall for two more racks, not pretty girls, I love them never. Whoa, rip electric, pockets looking hectic. Butterfly doors when I let your...
What's up, Wildcats? I'm Garrett Sims, and this is Wildcat Sports. This Friday, our varsity football team will be playing against Effingham County. Currently, Richmond Hill is ranked 12th in state class, and Effingham is ranked 43rd in state class. This will be a fun game to watch, Wildcats. And students, the theme for the game is camo. Since Richmond Hill won last week, we will be hosting the playoffs. Make sure you come out and support your Wildcats. Back to y'all in the studio. Thanks, Garrett.
After the break, we'll hit the halls for wrong answers only.
Do you get bad grades? Bad at sports? Wish you had friends? Join the Ultimate Frisbee Team. Meet new people. Understand sports. Get better grades. And learn to catch a frisbee like Spot over here. We meet 3 to 5 every Wednesdays and Fridays at the Multipurpose Field.
We'll be right back. really touched on, bro.
What, bro?
You know what day it is?
What day is it?
Yeah. It's Friday.
Oh, word?
It's Friday!
And we're gonna wrong answers only, okay?
All right.
So, what's Obama's last name?
Obama.
Wrong answers only.
Wrong answers only.
What's Obama's last name?
Lewis.
Hey, we are. Is it recording? Okay, I'll be in the middle, or I'll be right here. No, it's fine. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I'm here with
Sarah,
Maddie. Wrong answers only. What is Obama's last name?
Barack.
Okay. Wrong answers only. Let's do a handshake.
What's Obama's last name?
Obama.
Wrong answers only.
Oh.
Barack.
Bush.
Okay, wrong answers only. Give me a handshake.
Wait.
Okay, wrong answers only. Give me a hug. Do you guys want to be a man on the street? Okay, have a good day. And wrong answers only. Why does it take 15 minutes to make 1 minute rice?
See, you have to in order to make 1 minute rice, you have to put it in cold water with ice. And then after that, then you leave it out in the sun, and hopefully it's done cooking.
Awesome. Okay, wrong answers only. What's Obama's last name?
Obama.
Wrong answers only.
Wait, hold on, I'm so confused.
There's a lot of people that go to this school. I want to go home, I don't want to be around these people. They're so loud and it scares me and I don't. They just keep on coming. We are here with
Kendall.
Okay, Kendall, wrong answers only. What is the meaning of life?
Nothing.
That's depressing. Okay, wrong answers only. What is Obama's last name?
Trump.
You're not the only one who said that. How does that make you feel?
Depressed.
Awesome. Okay, wrong answers only. If the number two pencil is the most popular, then why isn't it number one yet?
Because maybe it likes being at number two.
You're the only one who really gets this concept of wrong answers only.
Well, that's all for this week, Wildcats.
I'm Madison Goldhill.
And I'm Riley Price.
And this has been
Wildcat News.
All the papers are just going to be Riley missing this morning.
Yeah, well, it's broken.
So we say the first one together.
Yeah.
This week on Wildcat News.
Oh, no, no. Yeah, just alternate.
Riley didn't even have his mic on. Give shame it. On him.
I did, but then I had to.
Broken. Has anyone seen that movie?
No.
I forgot what it's called. It's like with penguins, and then he got like. No, he's surfing. Surfs up. And then he stepped on that thing, and then on the little newscast, he goes, broken.
Oh, no. I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, well.
I saw that movie.
It's a really good movie.